Came in, got him. The only problemo with this game is that it's too easy, and I'm actually a professional Lego gamer. Thank you for help. So my editor's like in the background editing. Which is coming out in about 2 months. Cause, you know, I like to be able to consistently upload. Kind of making this editor. Do you wanna comment on it? Okay.
His videos are very good quality. On 480p. The video will not go up.
Yeah, so the quality is actually, it may look like it's maybe terrible, but in reality, it's probably better than any quality you've ever seen in any Star Wars game or Star Wars movie. And you know, so it's like upwards of 1080p. So I hope you guys are happy. So now I'm just hacking with T3PO or whatever. And I guess I turned it. Okay. Got him. Boom. 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 I got coins. Oh. Oh. Force. Now. Oh my god. God. Did I get in this? Like, why did I make this? Is it like a train track? A train bridge? Like, what's going on? So guys, can you please subscribe to Wuff3rs and please watch all the streams on a couple different power up! Now I have purple and the snowers. Now I will kill them with 2-3 kills. Oh man. I guess for some reason they designed the characters that have no fighting ability like I can imagine. Like hitting them with their fuse metal. How's your stream going? So my editor is a streamer, if you didn't know. He makes Roblox videos. He makes Fortnite videos. And his channel is called Wuff3rs. That's it. So please go ahead and look that up and subscribe. And his channel might be in the description. But you should go check out his streams. So this is kind of annoying. To do this, I guess you have to have RGB. So I wish I could do it. Hey, I'm recording. Sorry, my editor is decided to stream in the middle of my recording session, and we both he streams and we both record and stream in a closet, so it's a little bit unfortunate that he's streaming right now. But it's actually. I don't know what he's talking about. So if you didn't know, guys, you have to watch my videos like a couple times just so I can like survive. You know, I'm like homeless and I need to feed my kid. So please give me some more views than normal. Oh. I don't know why he's streaming in my closet right now. Ravage, go back in the dungeon. Okay, so we went back into the dungeon. I'm sorry. You should. Okay, I'm doing it.
Want to play Roblox?
Hi guys, so I'm gonna be a Roblox channel now. And I'm about to stream some Roblox. So please like, subscribe, and hit that little bell.
In no work.
So let's see if I can use these blocks to build up like in Minecraft. Oh no, I missed. So this thing kind of
has look stuck.
Anyway, so in this video it's probably trash. Because I'm watching my old recording and commenting on it, but in the future, I'll be commenting while I'm playing. Anyway. Alright, so. Gonna get those coins. I didn't get True Jedi and I forgot that that existed, but anyway, so just switch to the right. Alright, so now one armed guy is gonna hack into the ship, and then we're just gonna go ahead and walk in, and that should be the end of the episode. So guys, you know, go down in the description and subscribe and watch all Wuff3rs videos, and that is Wuff3rs. Wuff3rs. Like, hello, I'm a Wuff3rs. And he is currently streaming Phantom Forces. But when this video comes out, he might not be streaming. But hopefully, if you all want to watch. Okay, so I have to go to breakfast. So thank you for watching. Wuff3rs. And like and subscribe. turn on the notification bell. Hit that little bell. Hit that large like. Do not hit the small dislike. Subscribe. Hit the little bell. Watch this video a couple times. Get me some views. And I'll be rich in a few years. So now I am essentially the only Star Wars, LEGO Star Wars channel. Because this video came out when I was like 6. Yeah, so I'm gonna go stream Roblox with Raga. Okay. Bye, kid. Also, I'm gonna get demonetized for the Star Wars song that plays at the beginning of everything. I apologize. So, goodbye.